Hi, I am Manar Ahmed. I'm 22 years old. I graduated from translation and simultaneous interpretation. Actually, I graduated from 2021 with very good degree. I trained with Jawhara Translation. After that, I worked with them as a marketer. Also, I trained with Qalam Company. After I finished the training with Qalam, I worked with them for 4 months. But I left them because they didn't give me feedback about my work. I'm working in freelancing after I graduated until now. Also, I worked with Dar Luqman Translation Company. At the beginning, I worked offline. Then they requested from me to work from home, but I didn't agree because I wanna add more experience and work offline to learn from other colleagues. And I worked with them for 5 months. Now I'm working as a freelancer. Also, I introduced legal course and English courses for adults and kids. I have experience in making and preparing material for session course. Also, I excellent in Microsoft Office and SDL Trados. I'm vice social media at Anwar Risala 10th of Ramadan from 2020 until now. Thanks.